With all the world's digital information available to us in the palms of our hands, we can honestly say we live in the most amazing time to be a learner. Yet, we aren't fully realizing this potential in our digital learning environments. But we can, if we shift our focus from using technology to deliver content, to using technology to help the learner create their own authentic learning opportunities. We all know that these sorts of projects can be hard to manage. So there is a tendency to shift our focus from authenticity to managed themes, which really doesn't benefit the learner. If we really want to get authentic learning opportunities to work effectively, then we must do three things. First, it starts with choice. The choice of the project has to be genuine. It can't just be a choice between two or three thematic options that you've designated. This isn't real choice, and it doesn't lead to ownership. The choice of learning opportunities and projects has to come from some sort of an aspect of the learner's genuine interests. Second is ownership. If you really let go of control and give your learner choice, then they will take ownership of the learning opportunity. Assuming that they make a genuine choice and they fully believe that you are letting them take ownership, then they will. The third is voice. Genuine choice and ownership of the project that is real and meaningful to the learner in some significant way will lead to the learner's desire to show others what they've created, what they developed, or discovered. Authentic voice is transformative because it points to what the learner has learned and how this has made them or their work different or better in some way. This is why we consistently affirm choice, ownership, and voice through authentic learning opportunities. This is a COVA Approach.